air conditioning, you know, nice and cool in here, so,
We kinda out of sus.
We don't got no sus no more. I mean, we forgot to bring none, so, we didn't bring any.
So, basically, what we're trying to get at is, do you know where any would be at?
You know, I mean, you don't have to help us out or anything, but, you know, we're kind of screwed without it, so.
Basically, we have 3 hours before we're time traveling. If we don't get any, we might be stuck in this dimension for a long time, if you can understand that.
This dimension, it was kind of not good, also. We don't really like it.
So, if you could just tell us where it is, basically on our adventures, we were fighting in the 70s, and they were like, no! And the 70s came around, we were dancing.
Yeah, lots of dancing, you know.
And
nice,
we really like to, I don't know, just stuff, you know.
Where's the restroom at, if I could ask, you know?
I see the place is pretty cleaned up, so okay. Won't we get going? We'll
all right,
be back.
Let's get out of here. Okay.
Do you want to use the restroom?
No. Let's just leave.
That way.
Okay, this way. Yeah, let's go. Okay. All right.
Question. I've been searching for the grand adventurer.
All right, go ahead.
Hello, adventurer. I've been seeking the grand soul gem. Please give it to me. There's a bandit camp right over there.
Oh, what? No! No!
Here you go. And die. That was terrible.
So, Chad, what do you think about the new Wii?
Well, one thing about the new
That's all.
Oh my god. Alright. It's 1:59. He'll be here any minute. Alright, set the camera right.
Oh man, this time of the morning, I hate it. I hate it. Oh, that water, that redeeming water.
Big ass!
When I say go, you run, okay? Just run anywhere. Okay, go.
Next scene. I cannot believe.
Are you serious?
Alright, so alright. Go 10.
Go.
Go 10. What'd you say?
Go 10.
Okay, 3. Right.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord. Why is that? I know he was dead, but why is he on the floor?
Alright, you ready for this?
I guess.
Alright, we're trying.
It's
so weird, huh?
Look, it's a turtle! It's a turtle!
Go.
Don't change to the accent.
Oh my lord.
He looks really dead. I mean, I'd say he's
stabbed in the back, you know. I mean, well, I don't think it was a homicide, but it could have been something else. You know, like, or maybe he was eating lunch.
I don't know.
You know, like, I could see that. Maybe he just choked on his food.
I need to examine this.
You know, so I mean, I don't know. What should we do? Just tell Coach he's dead or what?
Coach.
Coach! I'll be here. Oh, what year is it? I better wait for him.
Hey you, are you tired of your Xbox 360 getting the red rings of death? Well then here's the solution for you.
So the first thing you're gonna wanna do, you wanna get an axe. Let's begin. So you're gonna wanna add lubricant to this Xbox first. Stay with me. Nice. Now if the lubricant didn't work, we're gonna add some more ingredients. Stay with me. Now if that didn't work, you're going to want to apply the liquids directly to the ventilation. Stay with me. Alright, so if that last step didn't work, we got one more for you. Stay with me. You can try this too. Stay with me. Now, if you're lucky, your Xbox will look like this. Great, I know. Next, come join us next week as we show you how to properly take care of your PS3. It does not avoid the warranty.
You ready?
Yeah.
No. You ready? Go. Hello. I'm Sean Seacrest from Blue Dove Corporation. And today we have a very interesting weapon that we're going to showcase. A 3989-HORE-8939. Now, this weapon has two distinct firing features. So first, the weapon charges. So now we're ready to fire the weapon. Now, as you can see, our assistant has just thrown that stone at the target. I'll be hitting this target. I will be hitting the target.
What happened to Danny?
He's dead, sir.
The casualties are too high.
I know, this is bad.
Oh my god.
You know, we're gonna have to rush him eventually.
Alright. The east side is crumbling. We need to take the green team.
Alright, we'll do it.
Is that a raider?
Oh crap.
Fire!
So much defense can bring us.
Go, 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 go!
You're dead. You hit the black bean. Let's go.